here at TerrorCon. All the terrorists are like,
oh, he got the telephone.
I'm gonna drive a cab. Only got 20 bombs in my pocket. I'm Osama. Sorry for the drama. Where should I drop you off at?
Thank you.
I'm gonna drop some bags at the marathon up in Boston.
Too soon.
Shit, I blew my balls off.
What you know about explosive turbin on your noggin? Who you know been getting more hate than Bin Laden? This nigga will fuck your kid and kidnap your parents. One man's terrorists, another man's errand. I'm a bad man, bitches, I'm from Palestine, which is in Afghanistan. I blew up Pakistan with a gas can. Come and find me, everybody, I'm right here. Hide and go seek champion 12 here. I'm selling you slurpees at 7-Eleven up in Dearborn, chilling with Saddam and his motherfuckers. Woo! I lead the Syrian rebellion, motherfucker. I'm in New York on a welfare, motherfucker. They be like,
you must pay for 9-11.
I'm like, bro, can I pay you in Trident layers? I give you free chili gift card and a bootleg Iron Man 3 and an Angry Birds t-shirt. I call that a gift for me to your nation. I call that a full 9-11 compensation. Now we're squared up, and the Kardashians have always worked for me. I just want to get that cleared up. Anyone you see with a turban is working for me. Will we ever see Middle East peace? Nigga, please. There'll always be one or two jihads at least. Watch me spit the flow, bro.
Here we go.
I got backhand like Macklemore.
What?
A bitch walk up and I smack a whore.
I'm gonna pop some caps. Homie got dynamite in my jacket. I'm Osama. Get ready for the summer. Shit's about to blow up. I wear the baddest robes. I chill with baddest bros. Like David Allen Coe, Al-Assad and Camel Joe. I wear the baddest bombs.
Damn right.
I kill America.
Come on.
I win the marathon. Taylor Swift as Camel Toe. I'm gonna fly some planes into a couple buildings in Manhattan. I'm Osama. Run till Obama. Let me fly Air Force One.
Oops. Thank you. First, I need to thank Jesus. Without him, there could be no 9-11. I'd like to thank my flying instructor, Barack Osama, Obama, sorry, hummus in my throat. Jihad Express for the last minute job, the Saudi family, Paula Abdul, Selena Gomez, and the rest of Hamas. Thank you to my wife. There's too many of them to name. And thank you, R. Kelly, who made me believe I could fly. Thank you. Oh, and the fans. Thank you to the fans.